A 7.8 magnitude earthquake on April 25th, 2015 disrupted the lives of 9 million people. Almost a third of the population of Nepal and the nation at large. Over 8,900 people died and 24,000 are injured. More than 600,000 houses were destroyed. 1 year has already passed. We had hoped the government would take effective action to raise up the victims. But the situation has not changed significantly. People are still under the portent. Schools are open for new session, but students have no books and bags. Mothers are looking for more nutritious foods for their babies. School buildings have not been built, nor even started to be built.
यही रहेका गैर सरकारी संस्थाहरू यहाँका स्थानीय सरकार समाजहरूले विशेष गरेर मितेरी छात्रवृत्ति कोषबाट हामीलाई यो पिएलसी भन्ने चार कोठे भवन निर्माणको लागि सहयोग प्राप्त गरिएको छ उहाँहरूबाट नै यतापट्टि हाम्रो महिला शौचालय निर्माणको लागि आर्थिक सहयोग हुने हुँदै भइरहेको छ र उहाँहरू आफ्नै प्रत्यक्ष निगरानीमा निर्माण कार्य पनि भइरहेको छ
Due to poor settlement, teacher and students are losing reading and writing environment. The government working speed is very slow. Like many others, we hoped the situation will change soon. But after 1 year, we have seen similar situations. Students are compelled to go to school without books, bags and copies. Therefore, we decided to support them with whatever we can. We reach out to 200 students of Samudra Devi VDC of Nuwakot District and support for their immediate needs. It was not huge, but it brings wonderful hope and smiles to their faces. We would like to share their happiness with all our friends, volunteers, and especially Paul, Sabria, and the entire team of BWB Germany. In fact, we are being able to reach poor and marginalized communities due to your great inspiration and support.
We would like to say thank you so much to the executive board member of BWB Germany on the behalf of all students, schools and parents who became able to receive your support in this need.